still has a lot of stuff in it that needs to go and be organized. So here's a look at it. I have things up at the top. It's kind of dark up there. And then these shelves just simply need to be organized. These big containers is how I currently do my flour and cornmeal, oatmeal. I have a lot of containers down here. I'm going to be changing these containers out and redoing a lot of organization in the pantry. I have things stored down here also and on the floor. So this is how the pantry looks right now. I'm going to be changing out these canisters, like I said, with the airtight canisters, and just doing some serious organization with everything. So the next time you see this, it will be much different. Thank you.